Kind of remember this area. I watched a friend play this, and I'm pretty sure that's a boss. So I want to see the. I want to check this ladder out. Where are we going, ladder? What's. Is there anything there? No. There's nothing but a bunch of mirrors. Mirrors. I know which boss that is. I'm pretty sure that's the Mirror Knight. Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's the boss. Nice job, boss. Holy shit. No, I didn't want to do that. I want to. Nice job. Oh, it's one of those, I gotta get a soul into his chest. What about you? No? You? No? And you? No? What? What? Dude, there's gotta be. Try luring it out. Well, yeah. What? None of these dudes? What the hell? Oh, shit! Ooh, what the hell? What, is he stuck there? Yeah, I'm gonna lure him out. Come on, buddy. Wow, that's. If he. That's the lamest guy ever. That is the lamest dude ever. That bitch! What you get? 100? Wow, that's cheap. Beware of a ghost. Yeah, I guess. Oh, okay. So, probably on the other side of the door. Come on, bitches. Where you at? Where are they? There we go. Come on. I need one of ya. Oh, they take a lot of damage, eh? There we go. There we go. What's he gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh, that's the ladder and or the elevator in the middle there. No, I can probably use that switch that's down there. Whoa, what's it doing? It just keeps going or? Huh. Okay. Oh, there it is. Wow, it looks like it goes all. I wonder if I can ride it all the way up. All right. Okay. Okay. Enemy ahead. Yeah. Wait. Okay, it's not a mimic. What you got for me? Old Knight Hammer. Oh, check this out. Yeah, I know I can't use it right now, but it doesn't mean I can't look at it. Oh, yes, look at this thing. Wow! Wow, that's cool. Smash. That's cool. Joy. Still, I'm gonna hit it. Oh, it's not a mimic. Kathis Chime Soul Great Sword. Ooh. That's cool. Sacred Chime, blessed by Kaitha, Goddess of Tears, Hex Dedicated Catalyst. Oh, what's that? That's perfect for me. Cannot be used to cast miracles. Kaitha, the Goddess of Tears, is known as a compassionate being that is with us in times of tragedy, but some believe that she is a demoness that guides us towards misfortune. That's cool. Where's the sword? Wait, what? I thought I had. Didn't I get a sword? Wait, I thought I got a sword or something, didn't What? Wait a minute, is that an item or something, or? I thought I got some kind of great sword or something, didn't I? Was it a great arrow? No. Was it a spell? Oh, that's what it is. Soul Great Sword. Oh, okay, I see, I see. A sorcery that attacks foes using a sword made of souls. Energy is focused in a single point and wielded as a sword with both hands. That's cool. Okay, that's what it is. My bad. Oh shit, let's switch back here. We don't need another hero. Let's just try luring it out. Visions of Beast. Oh. Oh. Sellsword Luit. Seeing as how the boss is down there, I don't think I'm gonna get this guy right now because I learned my lesson before. If you summon someone, a shade in this game, The best thing to do first before summoning the shade, only if you know the boss is a long ways away, is to kill the enemies first in the area, because the more enemies you have in the area, the faster your summon will finish and then leave, even though you didn't even make it to the boss. So like, I'll come back if I can and summon this guy later, because I'm pretty sure there's a ton of enemies in here still. So the less enemies you have, the more time your summon will be with you. Like the force. Anyways, yeah. So we'll cancel. Hopefully he stays here, and we'll come pick him up after, because he's kind of stupid. This guy, Sellsword Lewitt, he's kind of stupid, but he is a tank. Like, if you look, he has two great shields on each arm. And he's a fucking. He can tank, man. He can tank physical hits. Yeah, he can take a lot of damage with those great shields protecting him. So he's basically a distraction. I'm going to see if he'll stay here for later. I'll come back and get him later. Hopefully he's still there. Let's try one of these hexing urns. What's this horse? Oh fuck. Oh, it's that chariot thing. Oh, what's that up there? Wait a minute. Oh, he's got one of those big hammers too. What else we got around here? Anything else? Yeah, I'm gonna try and lure this guy out. I don't wanna fight him, plus that hammer dude up there. Yeah. Let's see here. Maybe I can get a headshot before he even sees me. Let's see here. Oh, that didn't even take off much. What's he gonna do? Oh, that's a dark attack there. Oops, wrong one. Oh shit! That's right, I forgot he has the back kick there. Let's see. Oh! Well, that didn't even take off much. He's stuck on the wall there, buddy, in the pillar. What? Back up. One more, one more. Yeah, you're down. Oh, 4 grand. 4,000 souls. What'd you give me? Gower's Ring of Protection. Let's see what that does. It would probably be at the bottom. Reduces damage taken from behind. Oh, the ring of the assassin Gower, who has killed a half a dozen kings and several distinguished clergymen, reduces damage taken from behind. For an assassin whose own life is always at stake, the greatest liability is one's exposed back.